the universal remote, an exotic shotgun that you were able to equip in the primary slot. It was nerfed once, and nerfed pretty bad. Afterwards, everybody forgot about it, except for me. I kept using it, and you know what? I kept wrecking in the Crucible. So hi everybody, welcome back to another Destiny video in which I will be reviewing the exotic shotgun called the Universal Remote. It is honestly a god in the Crucible. Now, that's my personal opinion. I'll show you some highlights in the Crucible of what I did in just a day. If I played more, because like that was maybe 1 hour of playing, I got all of those highlights. But imagine if I played longer, how much more I could have done. So, the Universal Remote Exotic Shotgun can be equipped in your primary slot. It has a magazine of 3, has smooth ballistics, soft ballistics, and CQB ballistics. Crowd control, kills with this weapon grant bonus damage for a short time, hammer forged, lightweight, and snapshot, and its exotic perk called Universal Remote. Range and precision damage increases greatly while aiming down with sights. Now the nerf nerfed the range of the Universal Remote and lowered it by 75% when its main perk is that it increases its range greatly, let me add, while aiming down the sights. Also, its magazine went from 5 bullets to 3. Now, it was pretty sad, and I'm pretty disappointed that they made it 3, because now that it's 3, I can't get quad kills with it. I can only get a triple, and then I have to use another weapon, or something else like a melee to get my quad. At least it should have been 4, but I'm pretty disappointed that it's 3, but nonetheless, I still reckon the Crucible. Now, this is an amazing shotgun still. I really, really enjoy it. And for any map that is close quarters, now I'll name you a couple like the Asylum, the Anomaly, the Cauldron, Twilight Gap, what else? You can also use it on some more longer range maps. Like sometimes it works on Shores of Time. It sometimes depends on what kind of lobby you're playing in, like how bad the players are. Because if they're pretty bad, then you can easily take advantage with this Universal Remote. Anyways, I highly suggest it to you, but for now, let's get into the highlights.
Well played, my friend. Well played.